Budhanilkantha Temple is a popular Hindu open-air shrine of Nepal that is dedicated to Lord Vishnu. However, the literal meaning of its name is Old Blue Throat, which suggests that it is related to Nilkantheshwar avatar of Lord Shiva. It is situated at the base of the Shivapuri hill at the northern end of the Kathmandu valley. According to the local fable, when Lord Shiva gulped the poison which came from Samudra Manthan, he couldn't stand the sting in his throat. It is believed that to soothe his burning sensation, Lord Shiva threw himself into the pond of Gosaikund, from where this little pool of water is said to be originated. Some Shaiv followers also claim that a reclining image of Shiva can be seen under the waters of lake during the annual Shiva festival that is held in August. It is also called Narayanthan Temple and is famous for its 1400 years old statue of reclining Lord Vishnu that floats in the midst of a recessed pond. It is considered as a sculptural marvel for its beautiful features and intricate detailing. This Jalashayan sculpture is about 5 meters tall, that is around 16.4 feet, and 13 meters long, that is around 42.65 feet, which depicts Lord Vishnu reclining on the 11-hooded Anant Nag with his legs crossed. The main statue is the largest stone carving in Nepal, which is sculpted out of a single block of black basalt stone. The temple history suggests that the statue was sculpted and brought to its current location during the reign of 7th century monarch Vishnugupta Chandraditya, who controlled the Kathmandu valley under the Lichhavi king of that era. The temple is annually visited by thousands of pilgrims on the occasion of Hari Bodhini Ekadashi, as it celebrates the awakening of Lord Vishnu from his long sleep. To know more about ancient Hindu temples, stay tuned to Artha channel.